You know I had to hit him with a flow, but this time I had to hit him with an acapella, cause they be thinking he not the fella that been killing cyphers since Dame ran Rocafella. Or Slim brought 50 in the end, Jaws ruler reign, or further back when Dre and Pac brought Rodger in the talkbox and told them bitches to shake. I was 9 years old a year before I wrote my first rap, and since then I ain't looked back. Been in the game for 20 years, they told me cash rules. But in order to stack, you gotta learn them cash rules. Don't spend that first milli on mad jewels. I feel you, Kaep, we getting capped too. At an alarming rate, times two. They claim their goal ain't to collude, but who they fooling? Nike supported you when that hate spread like an STD and now they burning. Let me tell you something. Everything is fucked if you listen to something 30 years ago on social injustice and you bring it up and it's still relevant today. Now Trick Daddy said you need to move on, and Kanye said it was a choice, and they were saying the same shit just in a different voice. But here's the truth, yeah? The climate has reverted to a time at times seems like the distant past. But Dapple shows the avenues and backroads taken still resemble the only shit that lasts. Tactical genocide, watch the timid laugh. Cause they can't look deep enough within themselves to understand that shit is facts. Just cause it ain't spoken don't mean the system ain't broken. The bottle is still open to numb the faint hoping. Plus up here in the Northwest, the smoke had my babies choking, but Chump still thinks they're joking. But the rest of the world wanna try and get the climate safe again. So I guess that party already started and the unpopular vote made America late again. What's the latest trend? Did MGK go harder than Slim, or did one of the biggest corporations in the world try and throw a bone, but it did nothing but make us a target again? Here's the fucked up part. We rap aloud, but it's harder within, because we are literally trying to overcome centuries of being told that we ain't as smart as our friends, the non-coloreds, who even if we combined all of the colors into one group would still possess the strong numbers. They killed the reds, they bombed the yellows, they took the blacks and brought them back as slaves. Our brown brothers, what happens today? Same shit, with no delay. They overtake. They are the obese beast. They overate. And there's kids that may have not even looked up to Kobe, but they overshoot. And since they overhype and over-sensationalize our negatives until they outshine our accomplishments, they overrape. Mental state. The non-coloreds. Our blonde brothers. But throughout my lineage, there's been blonde uncles, aunties, cousins, and out of 6 kids, I have 1 blonde son who came from a non-colored mother. So what's wrong, brother? This is the response when they ask, what did I do? And I respond, what did Kai do? Hachoo! Comic relief to keep from crying, the deeper we dive to find truth. The system was designed to define you, but once you decide not to bind to definitions assigned, you will find you can try to climb through the grime and find peace of mind. Now the pain is still present, but it will subside in due time. The anger will dissipate. We won't just be getting hate, but we must initiate some reps who will lift the weight. We tired, it's getting late. We too drained to win debates. In that chair can't implicate. There's no air once it deflates. We hope that it resonates as we try to educate. At worst, you will hesitate before you self-detonate. At best, we will dead the hate. At best, make a better fate. Before death, maybe legislate laws that make this a better place. Rise up.